Surveillance footage shows the moment a 4,000-pound generator flew across the room.
Oh my God, what happened? And how did he get here?
According to New Berlin police, a 55-year-old driver slammed his SUV into an industrial flooring business. The four employees inside of the building were unharmed. None of them wanted to go on camera, but one did share what happened.
I heard a crash and I just looked around the corner and I seen our tow behind generator moving and a big cloud of dust, and I came running out over here and the gentleman was just starting to crawl out the passenger's door.
First responders say the driver was semi-conscious and rushed to Froedtert Hospital.
Is he expected to survive?
Unknown at this time, but he was stable when we left the scene and he was answering questions.
The assistant fire chief says the driver is lucky to be alive. If he were to hit the steel girder, which supports the building, things could have been a lot worse. Not just for the driver, but also for the employees.
At 6 o'clock, we would have had people right there working. Some people would have got seriously hurt inside.
In New Berlin, Eden Checkle, WISN 12 News.